St. Therese de Lisieux Catholic Church held a church carnival from Thursday to Sunday, November 17th to the 20th. The carnival included live music and entertainment as part of its International Food Cuisine Nights. The Argentinian night included Argentinian food and flamenco and tango dancers for entertainment. The carnival also included rides for children, games, and a variety of contests.
I feel so...